First game, I think we were a little out of our depth. Detroit Country Day of practice is all winter. They have great off-season coaches and a great facility, and they outplayed us. We stuck with them, but you know, we gave up in the second half. It's tough to take that, but you know, we as a team lost that. Second and third games were heartbreakers because we were up going in the fourth quarter, and I mean, we just choked. It showed us that we could hang with good teams, and it showed us that to win, we really gotta draw that from within ourselves, and it's not just gonna come to us. Half of the North game was painful to look back at because at the most basic level, defense crapped the bed. I mean, our offense scored 3 goals in the first couple minutes, and then defense let them score 3 straight, and they had no business even being on that field with us. We gave up way too many goals. Our effort was piss poor on defense, and we came out second half knowing that we had to change something.
So you got to go out there with a new level of intensity. Go out there whenever you're on ball, whenever you face off, win your matchups, win the isolation dodges, and go out there and just play your hearts out.
Plus, since it's getting later in the season, everyone like knows what you're going to do. They know who your best players are, so they're going to try and lock them off. So you got to incorporate other players to get into the game and move the ball and get them touches and shots.